Hey everyone, Chase Ingram here, owner of CrossFit Big D here in Dallas, Texas, here to bring you your workout of the day for CrossFit.com. We have 5 rounds for time. We're going to start with a 50-foot walking lunge with dumbbells in the front rack position. Couple that with 25 pull-ups, just chin over the bar. Now that's a lot of volume on the pull-up side. That's 125 total reps. When you think about scaling this right off the bat, when you want to focus on the pull-ups, focus on volume first. We want to make sure we preserve the stimulus, which is the pull-up portion, in high volume. So make sure that's relative to your skill set. So 5 rounds of whatever you're going to do per round. So 25 would be 125, 20, 100. Work your way down from there. So the first thing we would say is scale the total volume of reps on the pull-up side, all the way down to 5 if needed, right? We want you guys to work on pull-ups if you do have them. Ways to scale that if we don't have the skill for the pull-up, we can do a variety of things. We can do a jumping pull-up. You want to measure the pull-up bar to about mid-forearm, hang from that position and jump your chin over the bar back into that arm extended position. We can do ring rows, making sure the arms are extended, pulling to the chest and going back out to the front. For those two movements specifically, especially if you're new to CrossFit, we want to make sure that we drop quick. We don't lower ourselves slowly, right? With those high volume repetitions, that could get pretty potent for the arms as we're doing that. So make sure you extend in a quick fashion. One other thing you can do is just a kip swing. Maybe couple that with a ring row. You have the skill of the kip coupled with the strength development of the ring row. Maybe alternate rounds, 25 reps in round 1 of kip swings, 25 reps in round 2 of ring rows. Mix it up. For the dumbbell walking lunges, keep it at 50 feet no matter what you do and just scale the weight. We have 50 pounds and 35 pounds for the men and women respectively for this event. We want to make sure as we keep that tough and challenging for all 5 rounds, not just for 1. So scale the weight there. You can even do this with no weight at all, but we do want you guys to lunge if you can. For your elite athletes at your higher level, you're probably looking at a 5 to 7 minute time frame for this workout. Other athletes about intermediate level, 10 minutes would be a very good starting goal. Something that's very challenging, maybe a little bit out of reach and something to shoot for. Everyone else, just make sure we pick the appropriate skill and we're using the right range of motion, whether it's pull-ups, ring rows, or those jumping pull-ups off of the box. Either way, have some fun, get after it.